Which three-letter agency are you?
I'm Danny Marco. I work over at the embassy. Second floor, behind the vault.
CIA.
Yeah.
What about your dad here?
That's Lieutenant Javier Catalan. Colombian National Police. We do a lot of work together.
Mucho gusto.
What do you want?
Same guy you do. Alejandro Aguilar. For me, this is war. Now, a CIA agent is dead, and I don't give a damn who gets credit for bringing down the people responsible. I just want it done.
Great. So why don't you take off these handcuffs, go grab a beer with Javi the cop, and I'll pretend like we never met.
What, you think that 30 grand and a Glock 40 is going to get you any closer to Alejandro? Wake up, amigo. You need me.
SSA Hotchner.
Josh Kramer, special agent in charge of organized crime Baltimore.
SSA Gideon?
Jason Gideon. BAU's pretty famous.
But the whole team, huh?
And we were in town.
We're just going on vacation. Want to join us?
I'd love to, but I can't stay. I just wanted to come down and say thank you for going to Baltimore yesterday, looking into this for us. But now that it's pretty obviously an organized crime case, we're going to go ahead and take over for you. I'm sure you guys have enough to do with your psychos.
You don't think that the guy who killed DeMarcos is a psycho?
Well, what he is now is my problem. But again, thanks for coming out.
What the hell is wrong with you people?
Sorry?
I told you, this is my case.
First of all, don't shout at me. And secondly, you don't decide what cases the BAU works on.
You ran my agent's gun through IBIS?
Because I wanted to know who he worked for, and now that I do, I'd like to talk to him.
You don't have him?
No. You don't know where he is?
He's missing. I'll help you in any way that I can. You help me get this man back to his family.
Why'd you cut up on him? She OD'd from the drugs inside her?
We got all 70 cookies, no problem.
So why's she gutted like a fish?
Someone sliced her, make it look like me. But I never touched her.
Anna wanted out. She told you that, didn't she?
Por favor, they all talk big, so what?
But this girl, good English, gutsy, well, she was one of your best. No way you weren't letting her go.
What happened, Ramiro?
She lost her mind. That's one.
Stop. You know what, take five. Please, stay put. I'm sorry. Who are you? Because I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to be in here.
Easy, all right? Door was open. You in charge?
Gus Drude. That's my band, The Rough Sex.
That's the name of the band.
That's catchy, huh? Head of A&R over at Twisted Sexy Records. Sign him tonight.
Out of fact.
Yeah.
You happen to see a guy lying in the gutter this morning?
You got any idea how many guys I see laying in that gutter? Like, come on, this is Greenwich Village. People come from all over America to sleep right here.
A guy with glue all over his face, identical to the glue on this shoe. Not to mention he was dead.
The guy was dead?
Yeah, he was dead.
Holy crap.
Lieutenant Kane. Mm-hmm.
Clavo Cruz.
Hey.
Clavo, is that your brand new Lamborghini over there?
Yeah. The last one I had, it's no good to me anymore. Some puta painted it red.
Some puta?
Yeah.
You know, Clavo, I haven't forgotten Tess Kimball.
And I haven't forgotten you. Neither has my brother.
Do you remember, Clavo, what I said to you the last time we met?
Yeah. We never close.
Yeah, we never close. Just like 7-Eleven, dog.
No, paramilitaries wouldn't do that.
I saw it. I was there. Look, I know where the camp is. He does not know.
You know, we don't need for this.
An American who's being held prisoner there.
You've seen him?
Sí.
Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Don't trust anyone here.
Hey.
Did you get a look at the new guy?
Straight down in the hole. There you go. You try it. Straight down in the hole. In the hole. No. Put it down.
Man, did we all look that stupid when we went through decontamination?
Hey. Mr. Man, with all the questions, let me ask you this.
Gentlemen, I'm gonna go mess with Foxtrot.
There you go.
Straight.
Yeah.
In the hole.
There you go.
He had something on
go.
His...
Go. Okay.
You're one of them, aren't you?
No.
Then what about my letters? I sent you letters. Stacks. You didn't get my letters?
I did get your letters, but they were hard to understand.
I didn't say no
to the worms? I didn't say they were making me sicker. I didn't say that. Answer me.
Okay, Mr. Rosario. Door?
You know, it figures. It figures they'd send some bitch like you. All eyes and open shirt.
Door?
Door! Open the door for her. She wants to get out.
Open the door.
Answer me.